you know, I had new guys, but all my guys were still back in WCW. They didn't come in for 6 months later or whatever it was, you know, when Dean and Eddie and those guys came in.
Oh, shit.
So it was really strange. And looking back now, no wonder I had nuclear heat.
Sure.
But I was just doing what I thought was expected of me.
Right.